And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Well, three-on-three, but only one goal, and that goal is victory.
Nothing like a three-on-three match to set the sweat flying and the sparks sparking.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. Oh, geez! He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Nicely done. Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts. Two.
He's on his heels. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
Oh, boy. Part of me thinks that he just doesn't have it tonight.
Incoming! To take a chance like that, do you know how very, very painful hold here? What's he gonna do?
He saw that one coming.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter him.
Talk about having the living hell. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Oh! Heads up! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. He was able to reverse that.
And that punch lands hard.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And he gets the tag.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
His outlook is not good at all.
Not so fast. This guy's a fire. Don't count him out just yet.
Well, he used his finisher once earlier. I think now might be a good time to go back to it.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope you can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Will it be? Seen him do that before.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. He was one step ahead on that one.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. And now he goes for it a second time.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh, look at the emotion.
Three. Trying to get under his opponent's skin, and he escapes the hold.
Four. Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Eliminate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, look at this. Trying to pop away.
Working over the arm, trying to break it down.
And that one hit with the force of a big ring.
Nice reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere. Look out, look out.
He may have to worry about internal injuries. See six superstars of this caliber. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs.
And oh, German suplex, incredible!
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief. Make no mistake about it. When you're in this type of combat, the entire ring area becomes chaotic.
We're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
He's gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be trickling. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
And the ref sees the tag.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Yes. Well, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Wow, he's still down after that. Whoa, don't get up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting.
interest in them battling in this matchup.
You don't see that move every day. What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Stay down. Stay down.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. What a collision.
His way out. Looking to build momentum.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
These competitors try to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Look out, look out!
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Are you kidding me? Look. Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Nobody controls the
incredible counter.
He's setting up. expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's in full on attack on the counter.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Still don't see him giving up.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
What a crushing blow to the ribs.
Nowhere to go. This is such a painful hold.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
A textbook reversal. Can he find one?
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
We've seen some very surprising Royal Rumble entrants in the past. You can't help but wonder if we'll get any tonight. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup for the pin and the win.
Nice dodge there.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal, but very, very painful for these guys. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious. well-structured series of moves. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
Oh, trying to put him away. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup. Two. And that is an elimination.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Oh, man, is he firing up.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. He's showing no signs of letting up.
And he gets out of the way.
Well, this isn't good.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise. It was out of necessity.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, look at the emotion!
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup. Oh, look at the emotion. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here are your